Well, that much is obvious.
Someone stashed a news drone here. You could use that to help you navigate the power plant.
Secret Albion prison for political dissidents right under our noses? The people of Nine Elms won't stand for that.
I know they'll rise up, but not until we show them.
Ha!
This is one big torture dungeon. People are brought in here and submitted to punishment until they break. Then they're probably made to disappear for good.
That's so horrible. They're torturing information out of them.
Let's just get them out. They've suffered enough, don't you think?
The control console will open all the cells and turn on the lights. That should allow the detainees to escape.
Go get them.
Beautiful. I'm so glad you were able to help those people and expose that site. Albion won't be able to do that to anyone else.
Well done, Tam. We did it.
Nine Elms is ready to stand with you all. Albion's influence on this borough is over.
Very nice.
Thanks for everything, DedSec. The word is out now. Down with Albion.
That'll put the entire borough on notice. The first-hand accounts from the people who were in there will certainly fire up Nine Elms. Job well done.
Brave, stupid. Any two of those qualify you to join. Some of us are all three.
I'm ready to stir up the shit with you.
Very nice.